Quentin Green, the faculty, staff, and parents of Ingram Pye Elementary School, we want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for what's been done here today.
Today we're dedicating and doing a ribbon cutting for the Ingram Pye Elementary School Playground and Garden Complex Center. Ingram Pye Elementary School is one of three schools in Bibb County that do not have a playground, but today that changes. We have placed a beautiful, age-appropriate playground that the entire community can enjoy. Leadership Macon did a wonderful job of selecting a class project this year that would create lasting change and have a major impact on the community of Macon Bibb by putting this beautiful playground and garden complex in here at the elementary school. In addition, we have a community garden that is going to be completed in the springtime with community partners, which everyone is able to come and grow their own fruits and vegetables and be able to enjoy the greenery here in this neighborhood. We have many multiple organizational and corporate partners. All in all, as of today, we have raised over $60,000 for this community project, and that includes money from major sponsors including GE Capital, Purdue Farms, and Macon Bibb.